Louis Bloom in the Wally Park studio, delivered by Papa John's Pizza. Once again, it's time for Crew Chief Confidential. I talked to the winning crew chiefs after this weekend's race at Brainerd, the Lucas Oil Nationals. First, Michael, what is it like to win on a Sunday for the first time with Derek?
Oh, it's very fun. And, you know, for him to drive the way he's driven today, we were off with the car a little bit, and for him to kind of throw us on his back and drag us along with him, it was pretty special. A lot like Topeka. We were off a little bit with the car, and he was still able to pull us through.
How ready is the Vance and Hines team for Indy and the countdown?
I think we're getting pretty close. You know, I think we're honing in on the tune-up, and maybe just a couple little more tweaks, and we'd get Andrew's bike a little bit quicker there. Eddie went 195 in the final, and, you know, from where we were a year ago to where we are now, I think we're looking really good going into the countdown, and just got to keep going rounds one after another.
Walt, to get Billy Torrance his first win at a place where you got your first win as a crew chief for Bob Bodie, what does it mean?
Oh, it's just an awesome feeling. It's just an awesome feeling. It's hard to put in words. And all the guys behind this team, though, it just made it easy. These guys are just phenomenal.
You qualified 14th. You got it done. How'd you make it happen?
Well, the field was really tight. You know, I'm 1100s or something, we would have been six. So it's not as bad as I looked. Last night, Neil, Medlin, and I, we dug through some runs. We made some changes for the track prep over the last few months, and we got kind of out of our comfort zone. So we put a lot of things back and changed a few things, and we figured if we were close first round, we'd have a shot. It looks like the race car's back. Jack's killed it today, and the guys gave us a great race car.
Don't forget, for more content, keep it right here at NHRA.com. And don't forget, coming up in just a week and a half, the Chevrolet Performance U.S. Nationals will be on Fox on Monday and Fox Sports 1 throughout the weekend.